report on behalf of Asocham about realizing double digit growth in Tamil Nadu. This report basically tells that Tamil Nadu is attracting about 10 lakh crores. It is in the sixth place in the country. The first five places are taken by Maharashtra, Gujarat, Orissa, Andhra Pradesh and Karnataka. And the state has about 45% of the investment that is coming into the state are going in power development projects. And there are some issues related to land acquisition and environmental clearances. Hence, there is a delay in executing some of the existing projects.